Goofy. Hey guys, it's time for a movie.
Anybody know where the remote is?
All right, so what is The Greatest Showman about?
A man named Barney. What is his name?
Barnum.
He got a group of people that were different. Like, there's this one girl who had a beard, and there's this one guy who had hair all over his face, like Chewbacca. And they put on a show with all of them in it. The guy that looked like Chewbacca. From now on.
Okay.
Yeah.
What?
The beginning.
Why?
Because it was boring.
When did it stop getting boring?
Barney saw the girl with the beard.
The part when they were in the circus tent.
Nope,
not for me.
Yeah. It was funny whenever there was a really fat man and he weighed like 500 pounds. It was good.
It was good.
What's been your favorite movie so far? Out of all the movies that you've watched this year? Star Wars.
Coco.
Coco. Coco's your favorite?
Both. Greatest Showman and Coco.
Okay.
And Little Einsteins. It's movies. My movie, I like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 movies.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you liked that video, be sure to subscribe to our channel and to like the video. Thanks.